unfortunately, it ended in a big drop.
He's going to try and go deep again. And this is caught inside the five. It's a big play for the Jaguars. 47 yards. They practiced this all week. Pretty clear it paid off there. Threw it downfield, made it look relatively easy.
And it always comes a little bit easier when you've practiced it and tuned things up and you're confident in what you're doing now. They felt very, very good about their plan, and we saw the execution because the confidence of the players was there.